Okay, so I forgot to make the intro because I just woke up, went to SeaWorld, and just started recording. So basically, that will happen. So I'm gonna just pretend like I didn't know I went to SeaWorld yet. And then, yeah, I'm gonna just start the intro. Are you ready?
Don't put that in.
Don't put that in. Okay. Oh, freak, it's about to freak. It's about to break me. It's your boy, Mr.
You didn't
even say it was
YouTube.
Oh, right. Hey, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Mr. Fresh Baller, back with another video.
Restart.
What are you talking about? Restart.
Every time you say Mr. Fresh Baller, you're not saying.
Oh my God. Okay. Hey, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Mr. Fresh Baller, back with another video. Ooh-wee. Okay, so today I will be taking y'all with me to this journey to SeaWorld. Just a little vlog, you know, quick little vlog for us, you know, just something to film while I'm just away, you know, for the weekend. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe if you're new to my channel. And there's one thing I want to say. Why don't y'all subscribe? Like, y'all see this? That's like, yo, you see that percent? It should be flipped around because that's not it, bro. Make sure you subscribe, okay? And follow me on all my social media down below. And yeah, let's get straight to this vlog, okay? You ready?
No.
You better be ready.
No.
Let's go into SeaWorld.
Yo, 2,000 years later.
One step closer, SeaWorld. One step closer. So we're finally here.
So what is?
You know, but there's so much people, so I don't even know where the entrance is at. But we'll get there. New York.
What?
Yo, this is crazy, man. This is too long for us, man. I can't do this. I'm too impatient.
I
want to be in the SeaWorld already, bro. Let's show y'all the ride, bro. Like, what is this? Too long.
It's too long, bro. Too long.
Yes, sir. It's time to get into SeaWorld for real this time. Oh, my God. We are just one step closer to getting on a ride, finally.
No, we're going that way.
Oh. Still, getting step closer. With the power of editing, we're going to be on the ride. Isn't that right, Javier?
Yo, can you go?
Alright. Oh, Jamie passed the vibe check. Yo, cuz, say something. Yo, what the freak? Yo, what the freak, man? Yo, what the freak, man? We're gonna go watch this sea lion and otter show, okay? Okay. Let go.
Now, let's wrap it up with a bow and finish with some sea lions.
And then, you know what? I think it's about time for you to hit the showers. Even through my mask, you'll be getting a sting. So, you head back, go do that, and we'll wait for Clyde to hopefully do the exact same thing.
We're ready!
All right, you two, let's
go. All right. Clyde, you've been working all summer. Now, you got your hurdles, and then you got to swim really, really fast and in with style. He's ready. Are you ready? Go! Jump!
What is that?
Ta-da! Clyde, this is gym class. You have to show everybody how athletic you are. It's not the time to be a class clown. All right, come on. Start swimming.
What is that?
It's all right. We're saved by the bell. Get it? She got it. You got it. All right, come on, Clyde. It's time to go get some lunch. Don't take the fish until I tell you it's time to eat. And sit nice and straight on that seat for me. Thank you, Clyde. All right, here we go. Here it is. One, for you, Seymour. One, for you, Clyde. Two, for you, Seymour. And one more. What happened? Did he move?
No.
No. Okay, well, that's really weird. I got it. Don't move. One for you, Seymour. Good job, buddy. One for you, Clyde. Two for you, Seymour. Okay, that doesn't. I know exactly what happened. You're taking that fish as soon as I turn my back, aren't you? And I choke him. I didn't really choke my friend Clyde. All I did was just touch him on the neck. It actually works with any sea lion. You just take one little finger and you touch him right here. Watch this one. Okay, lunch is over.
Good.